peace. Peace of mind is what we all want. So we all strive for. And we know at times, our mind likes to run rampant. Our mind loves to do things that maybe we don't like. Sometimes our mind likes to run and think about things that we don't even think about. And the reason that is because your mind is not relaxed. See, your mind is a muscle. And sometimes what you got to do is you got to exercise that muscle to relax. You got to let go of your thoughts. You got to let go of you being so tense up here, right? And the way you do that is to kind of, but allow yourself, allow your face. And you can feel in your head, like notice it. You notice when you're creating tension in your head. Drop that tension that is in your head. Because when you think about so much, you start to cause tension in your head. What you want to do is just sit, drop the tension out of your head. Drop the tension. Drop out of your head and sit with yourself. And sit with yourself. I've said this in many other videos, but this is basically another benefit onto getting your mind to not ramp so much. Because our mind, like I said, is a muscle. And sometimes we exercise that muscle to always have things going on, always have dopamine going, always having something stimulate the brain. But once we take that and we sit with ourselves and relax our mind and relax it from taking in anything for a period of the day, now we tend to get a relaxation in our mind. We get a peace of mind. We get a mind that is free, that is not tense, that feels clear and feels great. And it's a workout. When you're first doing it, it's not going to be easy. Like today, when I did just to sit with myself today and kind of let my mind relax, I was having thoughts going rampant through my stuff. I was having thoughts going rampant and rampant and rampant. I'll have thoughts that will come, they'll go. Thoughts that will come, they'll go. It'll be silent, then it'll be thoughts. It'll be thoughts I don't even care about. Just stupid stuff I don't even care about. Just stupid stuff. Or stuff that I don't want to think about at the moment, right? And I'm like, man, okay, when is this going to be silent again? Because I do this all the time, but some sessions are different than others. Sometimes it's straight silence more than others, and it's not as much rampantness. Sometimes it's rampantness and silenceness. Sometimes it's just straight, yo, what is that? Sorry. But it was straight rampantness, right? And it'll be silent for the lesser part of the sit through. So some sessions are different, but at the end of every session, I know that when I sit myself and I relax this muscle, after, no matter how hard it was, just like a workout, I feel great after. You feel great relaxing this because, like I say, thoughts can cause tension in your mind. Stressful thoughts cause tension in your mind to make you think hard. Because thinking hard and thinking and overthinking things takes a bit of actual mental concentration, which is actual tension on the mind. You get what I'm saying? So once we have that all the time, our mind is always in that sense of go, 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 go. Think about this, think about that, think about this, think about that. Intention, not relaxed. Not allowing itself to be at a flow state, at a peace state. Like right now for me, I'm at a peace state because I did my exercise today with my mind. Now, if I didn't, I probably wouldn't be at a peace state because I didn't exercise. I wouldn't be as peaceful. I'll still be pretty peaceful, but I wouldn't be as where I'm at, right? Because once you start doing these things, you start meditating, you start sitting in silence and relaxing your mind, you start doing those things, now it becomes a habit. Like for me, I've been doing it for a while now. Now it's became my habit. It became a habit. And it's like, I have to do this thing to get my day started. If I don't, my day is not going to go how I want it to go. So what I'm just stressing for you guys and for myself to continue to do these exercises, continue to relax our mind muscle, continue to not be so tense about our thoughts or overthink our thoughts. Now it's okay for thoughts you want to have to concentrate and attend your mind and really think about what you want to have. Think about your life. Think about your goal. Think about things like that and think about how you're going to attack them. It's cool. But when you're having just thoughts of just, say sometimes you have too much of those thoughts or you have too much of thoughts that are just BS that just don't make sense. That's when you want to relax your thoughts and getting to the nothingness, getting to the present, getting into things that obviously help your mind and help you get back to, okay, now I can concentrate. Because just as much as you want to concentrate, you still need that time to relax, right? It's a beneficial of 50-50 of both of these things, right? Concentrating and doing it is good. Doing that with your brain, having the attention, concentrate. Because we need to concentrate on our goals in our life to get to where we want to be, right? We need to think what we're going to be and how we're going to do this and how we're going to do that. We need that, right? But we also need time to relax and let ourselves flow so that we can tap into our subconscious and we can have to start to get ideas that will help us for our thinking time, for our concentration time. Because a lot of creative minds be relaxing or doing other just random stuff before, that's kind of like relaxing, that's not really doing too much, before an idea pops up, then they get an idea. That's a creative mind. Before they do work, they're all doing this, they're all sitting in the chair, just doing just mindless things, but then they get a thing because their mind is relaxed and they're just letting stuff come to them. There's a time to think with your mind and concentrate, and there's a time to relax with your mind because it's a muscle. And a lot of people don't think that. A lot of people don't think, oh, your mind is a muscle. Because it is. It really is. Whatever someone says is not a muscle. It's not this, not that. That's BS. Because it is. Think about it. The more you meditate, the more you sit in silence, the more you read, the more you do this, you're getting knowledge and you're getting a good pump in. So treat your mind like a muscle. Treat your mind like how you should treat it. Don't treat it as a thing where it's not intelligent. Get to control your mind. Get to understand your mind. Get to understand the thoughts that are just running rampant. They could be thoughts you don't want to care about, but they could be about your life. They could be about stuff, other stuff. Get to know yourself. Because a lot of us have been victims too. Running away from ourselves. Being on our phone all the time. Listening to music all the time. Not really knowing ourselves. Not even sitting down. Just taking 15 minutes. Just sitting down and being in silence to let your mind rest and just being with yourself. Just doing that is putting you ahead in front of everybody. How many people can you say sit with themselves for at least 10 minutes and don't do nothing but sit with themselves and let their mind relax? Man, that's probably half the population doesn't even do that because of how much technology we have, guys. Half the population doesn't even do that shit. So you're getting yourself more farther than people who are just doing mindless things. You're getting yourself way farther apart in the crowd because you're getting to know yourself. And that's the key, knowing yourself. Anyways, you guys, I appreciate you guys for watching me. You guys, make sure you sit with yourself and relax this brain. When you start having overthinking thoughts, those thoughts that you really care about and you start overthinking or just rampant thoughts that come through, take energy and take concentration. So just relax your mind. You can feel it. Just relax your jaw. Relax your head. Don't squinch. Don't do nothing. Relax your face. And return to relax your mind. Try it. And tell me how y'all feel. I appreciate y'all for watching. It's Ryan Mosa. I love y'all. All 902 of y'all. Let's keep turning up. Appreciate y'all. Peace.